We are here at the Tolly Kaminsky Boxing Gym, 7023 Reseda Boulevard, open 9 to 9. Tolly, what's your phone number here?
818-458-8837 or gym phone 818-754-8559.
Okay.
I want to say I open kids program now for teenager 11 to 17. 11 to 17 from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. kids. Okay. I have already 10 kids, 11 to 17. Nice boxing team. People who want to box, kids who want to box and compete, come over. I do the class, nobody else. I do, my person do the class from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. Monday to Friday.
And how much is it, Tony?
$130 a month.
And you can learn how to box.
Exactly. So you go compete, you go sparring, you live boxing life.
There you have it right here. So 11 to 17.
11 to 17.
If you and you have zero knowledge, you're welcome. I got it.
Zero knowledge. I like people with zero knowledge. You love boxing. There's more than enough to come to my gym and start working out and start training, and I build you as a fighter. I promise you. 7 months, 8 months, up to 10 months, you go fight.
Just like your son. Your son started at what age? And now he's a professional boxer with top rank, 2-0.
This is his first fight. He was 5.5 years old.
5.5 years old. How many did he win before his first loss?
Oh, I mean, he did. Look, it was a little bit smokers before he started to be 8 years old. Fights, it's not, when you fight smokers, you know, win, no lose.
That's
no
true,
lose.
Yeah.
And after you start fighting, my son have close to 100 fights today. As an amateur, and he's 2-0 as a pro. And
12-time national champ.
12-time national champ.
And two other fights that he could have been national champ, but they robbed
doesn't
him.
Doesn't matter,
okay.
He lost, but yeah. I mean, officially he lost, but sometimes but he not agree with his decision.
He's doing great.
But I still, you say boxing the best, and we love that.
Who's in a picture with him? Anybody famous here?
This is team. This is, you say, team from, it's Chris Zavallo.
Chris Zavallo, very
Chris Zavallo signed up with top rank as well.
Okay, who else in the picture?
I believe from Rudy Garcia. I'm not sure. This is team from you. This is your same team. This is David.
Here's David. And which magazine is this? GQ magazine. David's all GQ'd. GQ magazine. Why did they do a story about him, Tolly?
They're still young. They're still too young to make story about him. But all kids, I don't really like the people do stories. All this. I mean, they try to sell and try to be on market, but it's too early. When you decide to make story on somebody, so you have to prove you something you are. So he already proved an amateur, but in pro he's not proved yet.
Tell me the story over here. Don't cry. Don't complain. Just work.
Yeah, a lot of kids comes. And they think it's like boxing is easy sport and can do easy and can fight easy, but never. You have to work really hard. You have to super work hard to get to the ring and get to the point and win.
Okay, Monday through Friday, no pussy time. Monday through Friday, no pussy time. Boxers rule.
Yeah,
what do you mean no pussy time? No pussy time, Monday through Friday, just boxing.
Yeah, Monday to Friday, you have to be focused on boxing.
So Saturday,
boxing,
Sunday, pussy time.
Boxing, it's your lifestyle, it's your occupation. If you're during the training, you have sparring session, you have conditioning training, you have boxing training, you start hanging out with girls and hanging out with friends, so you're going to be horrible in boxing. So you have to be focused on boxing Monday to Friday. Saturday, Sunday, you can go strip club.
All right, there you have a strip club, Saturday, Sunday in Tijuana at Alita's. Or Hong Kong.
We have our strip club here, no problem.
Okay, there you have it. The library. FaceTube.com and Elie Seckbach reporting. That was good.